In this tutorial, I will show you how to download Adobe After Effects for free on your PC, Mac, or laptop. First, click the link in the description below this video. This will redirect you to Adobe's official website. First, select your country, then click Start Free Trial. Then you have three options: individual, business, and students and teachers. Choose the individual plan for a single device, or you can choose business plans for multiple devices. I'll select the individual option, which gives you a 7-day free trial, plus a 30-day free trial of Adobe Stock that includes 10 free images or clips that you can keep regarding if you stay subscribed or not. Take it and click Continue. Enter your email address and click Continue. Fill out the required information, including your card details. But don't worry, Adobe won't charge you until the free trial ends. Now, click Agree and subscribe. Then you'll see this screen. Please create a password from here. Then you will be redirected to download the Creative Cloud app, install it, and log in with the same email ID. Then open it and go to the app section and install After Effects from here. And that's it. You now have Adobe After Effects installed for free. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching.